My whole life, I've dreamed of becoming an action hero.
Now, Kev, people are just raving about this new movie of yours. You are working with Dwayne The Rock Johnson, playing his comedy sidekick again.
Here's my question. Why can't I be an action star?
In my car.
No, I'm serious. I don't know why you're laughing. I'm being very serious. Back up.
Yep.
Tell me what I am and what I'm not. This is my time to shine.
Welcome to Ron Wilcox Action Star School. I'm Ron Wilcox.
Rule number one, you are forbidden from visiting the outside world. You'll stay here.
Okay, I get it. Shit.
And no fucking on the premises.
No anal, no blowjobs, no nothing.
Who else is here?
Just me.
Rule number two, when you're under this roof, your name is no longer Kevin. Have you ever heard an action star leading man ever called Kevin?
I mean, Kevin James and Mark.
No. Kevin is the name of a punk bitch.
Coach Ron is crazy. I'm serious. He's nuts.
I want you to storm the house, find the victim, and bring him to safety. A leading man must learn not to sweat the small stuff.
What are you talking about, the small stuff? I was on fucking fire, Coach Ron!
So, you're just gonna give up on your lifelong dream? This is your only shot to be a big action star.
You're right. I need a cowboy to fuck up.
Chitty chitty bang bang, bitch.
Oh, yeah. The true action hero is tough. Help! He's confident. They will take responsibility for their shit.
You're like a real life Rambo.
Action, 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 action.
Whoop, there it is.
I'm ready right now.
Oh, shit! Ah! Help! Help me!
So good. He's doing his famous help me scene from Ride Along 2.
Oh, hell no.
I'm talking ice cream action.